Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from 1 Thessalonians 5:17. And the Bible says to pray without ceasing. I want to leave you with that here at the end of this week, that in everything that you do, that you continue to ask God for His wisdom and His guidance, to pray without ceasing, so that your mind, your will, your words, your emotions, that everything that is about you is focused on God. That you don't take a step, that you don't say a word, that you don't have an action, that you are not constantly bringing that up before God. And when you do, the Bible promises that He will make straight your path, that He will light your way, that He will take care of your every need, and He will be with you. This day, pray without ceasing. Ask God for His wisdom, His love, His peace, His joy, and His forgiveness. And His hand will always be upon your life as you pray without ceasing. Pray for those around you. Pray for those affected with the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working and serving and helping. And continue to pray without ceasing that God will heal our land.